Lawrence Grenard, give me back my bullets.
Give me back my bullets.